turn around and hook up to the trailer, I didn't have no power steering. Decided to go out. Hopefully it was just a fluke. Truck's been sitting around for a while. Maybe it's just an air bubble or something. Well, no, shortly. I put some oil in it. It was a little low.
So that affects the power steering? That can affect the power steering?
If it's low.